Yeah, that was a big bite. Oh, yes.
Good thing.
That's a nice fish, eh?
This one got it.
Yes!
Oh, yes, right there.
No, no, drop. Set the hook!
No, drop.
Yep, yes, set the hook!
Set it!
Set the hook!
Come on, you have to get it moving, mate. You have to get it moving. When you're lifting up, okay, you lift slowly and drop fast. Because when you're pulling back fast, all you're doing is not moving the fish, you're just stripping line off the reel. The first time you actually had some control over the fish. The other times he's just been tracking sideways, he's got that big broad flank. He's got that big broad flank. So what you've got to do is coerce his head around. One thing you do got to watch, when he does turn, okay, and the other flank hits the current, it'll accelerate towards us, okay, and he could have worn a hole in the mouth. Okay, so you're going to need to get tight fast, okay? When he rolls over. So that's where you don't want to be caught lifting too high. You're lifting too high now, because if the rod can't, if you lift to there and he turns, the rod will keep it tight for you, okay? But you've taken all the bend out of the rod if you lift too high, so you're working from lower to about there. But don't go any higher than that. Yeah. And then that's letting the gear do the work for you.
So just lift your rod to 45 degrees and then you drop to 10 degrees and it's in this arc where the gear is working for you.
Come on, baby. Come out of the water.
Come on, baby.
Okay.
Anyone would think it was hard, Spider. Oh, that's not bad, mate. Look at that.